Okay, so guys, here we go for part three of, or part two of Portal. Okay, in case you're wondering what these means, they're basically just like the test stages. So I have to fling myself. Remember what test chamber we're in. Oh, 12. Sorry, it's been a couple days. So I had to see how good the first one would do.
There we go!
Now we're at level 2. I have to fling myself over there. Again, which means I have to fall all the way down here again. There's a lot of repetition in these games, I noticed. Okay, here we go to test chamber 13.
Both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic cell and adrenaline.
Okay. One thing I should probably notice or note is that this is actually the first level in the advanced course. And the first time I tried it, The first time I tried it, I actually... Yeah, there's a big difference here with the floor. And let's just say... I died. Quickly. Oh, okay. So I have to get that pellet in there, so... Wait. More waiting. There we go. That happens more often than I'd like. Okay, so... Since that says number one... might want to move it off the thingy. Yeah. Now we have to do a bit of... movement. Because we need... However, oh jeez. There we go. Chamber 13.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you.
You've been lying?
When the testing is over, you will be missed.
What? mean I'm gonna be missed? That sounds very ominous. Very ominous indeed. And more loading. More loading. Okay, here we go. Test chamber 14.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Well, that's good. At least I'm a good one. Okay. Okay, I got the cue. Okay. Don't worry, that'll come in handy later. I know I said that Portal was kind of a boring game compared to Portal 2, and, well, if you've ever played Portal 2, you'll probably have the same thought, but this is actually kind of a fun game, too.
Okay. Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
I don't know if these are actually as good to watch as the blinds. I do like watching the blinds, because sometimes it takes people forever to kind of figure out what to do. But I've also learned some tricks from them. Okay, in case you are wondering what the fields do to other things, watch. Yep, vaporizes them. Just had a little drink there.
The Enrichment Center is committed 15. To the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Okay. So around here, that's where it starts getting a bit more difficult. I actually had a lot of problems with this at first. Here we go. And this one, I actually kept quitting here because it was so difficult. It's not too difficult now. Shoot. I missed it. Here we go. See why. Okay. Ah, poop. Okay, that's one failure. Okay. Hopefully I can complete this before my time is up. I don't want to be have these go too long. Considering the last... Oh! Considering the last one actually took quite a long time to upload. It's not that my connection is slow, it's just that it was that big. Frustrating, very frustrating this one is. Here we go! Yeah! Of course, now we have to do it again. Why do you keep doing that? There we go. There we are. Okay. One there. One there. Went there. See, even though I've done this before, some things are difficult, like this part coming up right here. Why does that keep happening? There we go. Okay. The first time I've been able to do that with no problems.
Self-esteem fund for girls. It's true.
How will my organs help? Seriously, like, I'll gladly give my words, but why would my organs help with that? Like, really?
Scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Okay, so I'm actually going to stop it here because this is actually where it gets really kind of interesting. And you actually get to see me have a bit of fun with the turrets, and I actually do like having quite a bit of fun on this level. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know it's been a little bit shorter than the last time, but I hope you guys really do enjoy these, because I actually like making them now that I actually can. So I don't know when I'll be doing number 3. It might be tomorrow, it might be the day after, I don't know. have to see what's all going on. So once again, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, share, subscribe if you haven't. It would really help me out a fair bit. Okay, so until next time, this is... what the heck? Call me G-Man Gary. Signing off. Bye.